It's 20 minutes to 2. Thursday, July 21st, 2016. I am sitting here in my cab for just a moment. With an AC. And the two emerald cranes. Oh, they are magnificent pieces of machinery. The rotators are coming into place because FEC's... FEC has no longer got a caboose on its property. The Atlantic Coastline 0896 is safely aboard this low boy. It's moved off the sidetrack here in Deerfield. Hillsborough Boulevard is just beyond sight back here. And the caboose car itself will be lifted off the lowboy and onto this cribbing. These fellas who use railroad ties for a base. Down. It will be restored outside and in. It will be moved one more time after restoration is finished. Right below this clock tower at City Hall, there is a park awaiting our car. Finished, we'll see if they can donate a few of them. They will back the second crane, rotator crane, into position. And they will begin the tedious process of re-rigging. They will pick up the caboose. It off of the low boy. Deposit it on the cribbing so that restoration can begin. I'm just going to soak up a little more of my air conditioning for a moment or two.